Hi everyone. Today we are going to understand what is reliability, something which gives same and same results. The efficiency, the effectiveness of anything remains the same for the years. That means that thing is reliable. You can rely on that. Someone is honest and his or her honesty is continuously checked by years and years. We have checked it on some other locations, some other occasions, and many other times we have tested someone that he is honest, she is honest or not. And when we prove that he, she is honest, we said that he is reliable. We can rely on him or her. Or the refrigerator, we take example from refrigerator, that this particular refrigerator is reliable. Why? Because its machinery does not get any defect within the period of time. So that is reliability, and reliability is the major consistency of a measure, the degree of consistency of a measure. If we take an example of an education setup, that means, for example, if the same test is given to two classes and is marked by different teachers, even then it produces the similar results, it may be considered as reliable. Such as the thermometer is reliable because it is giving us the same results within the year, from the years to years, from same. If I use the thermometer right now, if I am sick, I'm feeling I have a temperature. If I have temperature today, I'm checking it and it is giving me the results. So if same results, if same conditions remains with me today, tomorrow, day after tomorrow, that means the results are coming same. That means that particular instrument, that thermometer, is reliable. It is measuring the degree of consistency is same. Then the test will be reliable when it gives the same repeated result under the same conditions. You should always remember that when you want the reliable result, when you want the same result, your conditions should be same. It should not be changing. If that in a one time you are giving a very favorable setup, and in next time you are your students are facing some kind of exhaustion, some kind of frustration, or the sitting arrangement is not good, the paper is not according to their level, test is not made according to their learning outcomes, such and such other things can be happen. So the condition should be same for the reliable result. Reliability can be determined by statistically calculating the correlation coefficient. And it is reliable. If the test is reliable, it should show a high positive correlation between repeated scores. If I took a test today and I have calculated the result, and the same result if I want the same result, I have to calculate my student according to the same test I have taken today, and I will take the test day after tomorrow, after a month, after a year. And if I compare the result, it should be the same. It should be positively correlated with each other. There are some types, methods by which we can estimate the reliability, such as test retest, equivalent forms method, split half method, and Kuder-Richardson methods.